Oh.
Am I supposed to say anything?
Hey everyone, Red again. And I've got a Wakako mini espresso. So it's supposed to, like, self-explanatory. Put the pod on, squeeze, and coffee comes out. So, we'll just do an unboxing. Open, ta-da. So it comes with a sticker. We can put in Leanne's car. It's in a bag, ladies and gentlemen. A bag. And apparently we've got stew stickers. We've got a warranty card. And an instruction book. So what's in the bag? Very handy product. It's got a mini espresso thing. So this is it. Okay. So I think we have to follow the instructions. Unclip the cup. So this is the top portion. Twist. Oh. Two. So the pod goes in here. Ow, that hurt. Oh. It's got like metal spikes on it, that's why it hurts. So the idea is, caution. Butter. I poked my hand. Anyway, so put that there, twist it. I think the idea is for that to be there, and then I wonder where the water comes in. Add capsule on the... How do we add hot water? I'm sure this is where... So this is for brushing and cleaning. So I think, so this is how it works. So unlock, twist, unlock, retracts, not too long, not too fast, you know, worth it. So you have to press that, and coffee essentially comes out on this thing. So that's pretty much it, I think. Unlock and pump. Wonder where the hot water goes. Oh, alright, so I think... Where does the hot water go? Here? Or here? Dunno, I'll work it out, I'll let you know.